Okay, so the time last lap was a 1 minute 43.2.